In patients who are intoxicated with commonly abused drugs, the drugs and their metabolites can usually be detected by toxicologic analysis. However, synthetic cannabinoids do not share structural commonality with the cannabinoid delta-9-tetrahydrocannabinol, or THC, found in the cannabis plant, so routine testing may not detect them. On July 12, 2016, New York City Emergency Medical Services in Brooklyn responded to a scene of mass intoxication of 33 persons who had been exposed to smoke vapors from an herbal incense product called AK-47 24-karat gold. 18 of the 33 were sent to the emergency department. The clinical features of the index patient, a 28-year-old man, were typical of this intoxication. He had a blank stare and was slow to respond to questioning. Vital signs were normal. He was lethargic but arousable, with no evidence of excessive salivation, sweating, or flushing. Reflexes and pupils were normal, but he had intermittent periods of zombie-like groaning, with slow mechanical movements of the arms and legs. Electrocardiography, laboratory studies, urinalysis, and a urine immunoassay screening test for commonly abused drugs revealed no abnormalities. The patient was kept in the observation unit overnight, and his lethargy and behavior resolved. Several aliquots of the herbal product and biologic samples from 8 patients were obtained by the Drug Enforcement Administration for liquid chromatography mass spectrometry analysis. This analysis revealed a unique signal corresponding to a chemical, AMB fubinaca, listed in the toxicology library of potential synthetic cannabinoids. Although AMB fubinaca was not detected in the blood or urine owing to its rapid hydrolysis, its deesterified acid metabolite was detected in all 8 patients. In summary, a collaboration among clinicians, laboratory staff, and public health and law enforcement agencies, plus the library of chemical structures of potential new drugs of abuse, allowed the rapid identification of a highly potent synthetic cannabinoid as responsible for this mass intoxication. Full study results are available at NEJM.org.